Okay, guys, the last fucking video got cut short because of the mic that I'm using. So I continue my pruning. So I'm looking for items that have no watchers, little views, and are not that profitable also. Come on, where? So this one, let me get rid of this shit. What else? Yeah, I need to stop being a fucking idiot and just get rid of stuff that I know because I could find better things. I need to stop being attached to these fucking listings, Mark. You're doing the same shit you tell people not to do. Let the numbers talk. I'm just in a kind of bad mood today, so that's why I'm... So I'll get rid of this. And this is because 26 views in... like 10 days, more than 10 days, 2 views a day, no watchers. Let me see, this one is about the same, 2 views a day, the same. This is about 3 views a day, no watchers. Get rid of that shit. Same. This is even worse. This as well. It's like 2 a day. This as well. So I'm just gathering the items that have no traction whatsoever. I should get rid of this shit because your margin is like $1. So I'll get rid of that. Give up on that. This also, 2 views a day, no watchers. And this is what's frustrating, because this got 2 views a day, but 1 sold. But hey, this one also. Get rid of this shit. This is getting 3 views a day. Very small margin. It's even less. So I'm finding things to delete. 2 views a day. 2 views a day. Yeah, I'm finding things. But this is the other fucked up thing. This gets like 6 or 7 a day and 1 sold. Like 3 views a day, very small margin. Okay, I'll get rid of this. I just like that. But this is the other perplexing thing, right? So this just gives you an indication. This gets 2 views a day, but it has 2 watchers, right? So people are like interested in that shit. This same thing, like 3 views a day and a watcher. I guess I should get rid of this one, right? This less than 2 views a day, but this has a watcher. This one doesn't, so I guess I'll get rid of this. This is getting like 4 views a day, no watchers. And this is getting 3 views a day, but it fucking sold. This has a watcher. The only reason I don't want to take this down is because it took me forever to find where the fuck this dude is selling it from. But I'll delete it if it comes back in the future. And this is the thing you have to remember. Some of these items I'm getting rid of, I might end up listing it in the future, right? Like, this is what happens. Sometimes I end up deleting an item and then I will find it again by sniping other people. And what the fuck was I saying? Yeah, I'll find it again by sniping other people and list it in the future, right? I think that's it. All these are new. Oh, this needs to go because this has no traction and very little profit. This also. Yeah, all the others are just a week old. So I'll just delete the ones that are there now. So what DHME does at this point is it gets rid of the listings that I just checked off. And yeah, so hopefully guys you understand where I'm coming from. You understand why I'm deleting these items. I was able to find 32 items to delete so I could get back to listing. Love you guys. Travel will make that money. Hopefully you understand what the fuck is going on. Subscribe to the channel. Look in the description for free shit. Later.
Giveaway.
Yeah, there's a free giveaway. There's a weekly giveaway for all subscribers. So subscribe. And there's a link to the giveaway in the description. Thanks, Carlos.